Developing news now from Norfolk. 71-year-old Charles Cunningham is in jail tonight. Cunningham was sentenced to 27 years in prison for rape. Prosecutors say the man on your screen first met his victim in 2018. She was homeless at the time. Cunningham reportedly offered the woman food and money in exchange for sex acts. In 2021, the woman got in touch with him because she was in need of a place to stay. Cunningham showed her his apartment, forcing her to have sex with him at knife point. Norfolk Commonwealth's attorney Ramin Fadahi told us in part, quote, "Now we have held Mr. Cunningham accountable. Mr. Cunningham will almost certainly spend the rest of his life in prison, where he will not be able to harm this victim ever again."